Papa in Lord.
Eugene, hello, my friend. What's up?
Where is Eugene?
Mate, I'm not hear you.
Hey guys, can you hear me?
Oh,
yeah,
yes.
Okay. Yeah, hey, how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Good, a little bit sick.
Did you catch a cold?
Yes, a little bit, like a fewer.
Oh, get better soon.
Thank you, please.
Mate, we have spring outside and you're sick. What is this?
I must say that I was sick for 2 weeks. Also, on March, I think, and it was awful. So it happens. It's normal sometimes because of the transition of this part of the years.
We are 12. I'm older. That's what I mean.
DJ Sula.
We have to start soon, mate.
Same minute.
Well, we need more.
Okay, guys, I think we can start. Hi, friends. Today is our night meeting, and I am glad to welcome you all to our English club. We are very glad that our club is not only a place to improve your English level, but also to have fun. Thank you for being so cool, Aleo community. Let's start. And now we talk to you about our rules.
Yeah, hey guys, I'm V and I will introduce you to the rules. And the first one and the main one is to speak and don't be shy. Second one is please turn off your microphones. And also remember that we will speak one by one. If you want to take a floor, put a plus in the chat and you will be called by our speakers Simon or Sula. Also, when the speaker finishes his speech, the other participant can ask questions, but also put plus in chat. And the main rule is no insults, humiliation, or rudeness at our meetings. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you, Vi. Today, Totoro has interesting quiz for us. Totoro, talk please about it.
Yeah. Hello, everyone. I'm excited to have you all here today as we delve into an interesting topic. And I can't wait to hear your creative and imaginative ideas on how you would utilize this enormous money. And as always, I have a quiz prepared for all of you. It's another chance to test your knowledge about a topic that's near to Aleo. I will provide you some questions with variants to choose, and you can either speak or type your answers in the chat. It's going to be fun and informative. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Chris. My friend Sula.
Hey, guys. Good evening, my community. So Sula is with you, and today we have our next meeting in Fireside Chat to discuss a very, very interesting topic. And it's about, imagine you get a drive with 1 billion on it. So what do you do with it? So I deeply believe that everyone will be happy following our meeting today, since it will provide you a chance to practice in your English and share your opinions on enlightening this very, very intriguing subject. So I would like to ask you to be active as much as you can, and no matter what level of your English is, don't be shy, and we are together here to work and to discuss this interesting topic. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Sula. I think we can start. Guys, put plus in our chat. Who can start? Don't shy, please.
Hey, guys.
$1 billion dollars in your wallet. What will you do with it? With this?
Okay, who wants to start first?
Mr. Morton. Mr. Moore, we are listening to you. You can start.
No, we can't hear you, mate.
Maybe you should re-enter in our chat.
Okay, Simon.
I think Mr.
Can you hear me, guys?
Yeah.
Yes, nice. Mate. We all hear you.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Happy to be here. Happy to speak now. I can't even imagine what I'm going to talk about. So let's start.
Let's start. You have $1 billion. What will
okay.
you do?
$1 million, yeah?
$1 billion.
$1 billion.
Wow.
Yeah, $1 billion.
wow, that's such a big amount.
All way ahead.
I think I like to create some business, you know? And start making more money. Just invest that billion and make more billions.
2 billion?
More, I think more.
Okay.
Yeah, and keep living, and you know, just keep living. Buy a house, dream car, and other stuff.
Beautiful women.
Beautiful women. I think I can buy them. You know. Oh, of course I can, but not that way.
Great islands and beautiful women.
Okay.
Okay.
Buy a happiness, guys.
Can you repeat, please?
I said money can't buy a happiness.
Yeah, but money gives more opportunities, you know. So you can create that happiness when you have money.
No, it's true, mate.
I agree with you.
So money is important. It's not the most important stuff, but it's important.
Let's make sure.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Storm. Guys, maybe somebody want to ask questions to Ms. Storm.
Yeah, ask questions, guys.
I like your answer about money, and it's important, but it's not very important, because it's money make you more free, get you more a lot of opportunities, but it's not important in your life.
Yeah, I absolutely agree with you. Money just gives opportunities and nothing more. So there are more important things than money in this life.
It's true. For example, mate.
Family or, I don't know, or health.
Health, family.
For sure, yeah.
We have some questions for you.
Yeah, I can see them. Maybe a few women, and then you have a whole billion. Yeah, for sure. What kind of business would you start? You know, that's an interesting question. I don't know. Maybe some e-commerce business. I think I'd like to start something with e-commerce.
How about crypto world?
Maybe crypto. Investing in such projects like Aleo.
Different millions in.
I'd like to invest half a billion in Aleo. You know.
Whole billion?
yeah, why not? 57% of token supply will go to investors, so...
All in.
All in, yeah.
okay.
would you buy anything for your family? That's a really good question, man. I think family is the most important... part in this life, so yeah, I'd like to make my family happy. I'd buy anything for them. In which business would you invest the biggest part of money?
How in Aleo?
Yeah, for example, Aleo, as I said before. Salova, how old are you? I'm 18. Yeah, I'm 18. I'm from Ukraine. I'm from Irpin. It's near Kyiv.
For me, seems like if you have $1 billion, it's doesn't make sense create second $1 million, because business, it's good, maybe, but it's many problem too. And for example, you can spend all your life for business. It's for me, it's not good choice.
Yeah, I understand you. I understand that it's really hard to start and provide a business. But, you know, when you have a lot of money, when you have a freedom and all that stuff, it's boring to live a life just, I don't know, sitting on a chair and drinking whiskey or some stuff like that.
Sorry for interrupt you. Continue.
That's okay. So yeah, I think you need to do something in life, so to live a life, to feel this life, and business is a great. I think it's a great choice to feel this life by, with emotions.
I think the world have more opportunity, not only business, maybe like charity or.
Yeah, for sure.
Maybe traveling and help other people.
I agree with you, yeah.
Because business, it's maybe not for 18 old person. But when I like you, I maybe thought the same. It's like... maybe I need business because it's very boring, have only money. But right now I'm almost 40 years and I think business is very boring. And in the world have more opportunity, not only like work and business.
Yeah, absolutely agree with you. I forgot to mention charity. For sure, I really love help people, and I think that would be nice when you have such amount of money, a lot of money, and just travel all around the world and help people who need it. So yeah, I agree with you here.
Thank you, Mr. Answers. You told about important things, and I'm glad that good guys how you are in our great community.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay, guys, who next?
Dennis Molecula.
Denise, are you here with us?
He needs switch on microphone.
I think he got technical problem.
Try re-enter, Dennis. Maybe it help you. Okay, guys.
I want to say that Dennis can try on push to talk, so and choose the letter, and just press the letter and speak.
Dennis, you need to go to setting after. Don't remember this, like voice and video.
And, no, voice and microphone or video.
There, it's like activation by voice, I think. It's first. Yeah. You need to choose voice activate.
One moment, I try to show you in screen. One second.
Yeah, but looks like muted.
Yes, finally.
Oh, Denis Malekova, we are here. Hello.
Hello, I really appreciate you because I not long term in this community. I only deploy smart contract in this blockchain, but I think your comment is such as beauty, and this English club is incredible for me.
Thank you, Denis.
Good idea for GIF ambassador program. And I think that I have $1 billion. I start think that I have a secret case of a smart contract of Arbitrum drop. Because he had around $1.2 billion drop for community. And I hope that Aleo can afford this drop for Aleo community too.
You think Aleo project can give us $1 billion, and it will be not only our conversation. It's will be true.
This is so idealistic ideas, but dreams is for free.
Dreams is very important for everybody, I think. Dreams, it's goals. Goals, it's dreams.
Also, I think that if I had $1 billion, I have more opportunity than 99% of people on this year, Earth. And I can buy anybody African way. Any African government and start maybe one big KYC service for Sui, Aleo, and the project.
It's not bad business idea, I think.
Mm-hmm. I think that's all. I repeat that I appreciate you for this this voice chat. It's good for community. Really big deal.
Thank you, mate. We are glad that you joined for our community. It's don't mind how long you in how long you here. I think mine think that you activity. Guy, and you now with in English, you know in there, and you do something for a project deployed smart contract and other helpful things. It's cool. Thank you. Thank you for it. Okay, guys.
Hello, any question about my idea? Postscriptum idea. I think that I can start Hustler University like a top G and call anybody person like Brokis. Ладно.
Thank you. How about your rest? Business, okay, we understand KIC systems, but maybe you something do for yourself, hobbies, opportunities, maybe travel.
Hobbies, I like horse riding and swimming, and I would build a big sport complex for poor countries. And Aleo ambassadors can
Aleo ambassadors can visit this complex.
Yeah, can meet up in the sport complex.
Oh, it's a very good idea. Sports, it's very important for us, for a lot of people. It's a good idea. Thank you. I hope you will become billionaires and will do your goals. Okay, guys. Maybe somebody want to questions. Maybe somebody want questions to Dennis. Okay, Dennis, thank you for your answer. It was very interesting. Guys, please put plus in our chat that we can hear what you do with your billion. Sutki, you want to talk something interesting to us?
Yeah, one question. Do you hear me well? Because on the previous session, there was some problems with my mic, and I want to make sure that everyone can hear me well and everything is all right.
Nice. Okay. You can start.
So, hey guys, thanks for hosting the Speaking Club. I've joined to one of the Speaking Clubs in February, I think, and this is my second time with you because for some reason I was missing all of the announcements. So yeah, I'm happy to be there. And concerning the main question, what would I do with a flash drive with $1 billion? I would spend it on a huge party for Aleo community. I would rent a stadium, a lot of food, drinks, maybe invited Viv, Alex Pruden, Alex Budd, and everyone from the team and everyone from the community. And we would have hell of a hangout, you know. But jokes apart, yeah, there was a joke, obviously. I think that people...
Why? It sounds great.
Yeah. Of course. Yeah, let it be. But my main answer would be, you know, I think that people with such a big amount of money have to notice and pay attention to the issues that our world is facing. You know, like maybe I'm being too serious, but I think that these problems are important to think about. And we need to care about the planet that we're living on. So I would donate to several charities and foundations to bring some good intentions. Like there are plenty of organizations which are handling our oceans. Like they are cleaning them, they're planting trees, they're making health care and some etc. So yeah, I would donate like the most of the money to these organizations. And of course I would keep $1 million, maybe a couple $1 million dollars to me, which isn't even a 1% from these out of the $1 billion. So it would be perfectly fine with me to have $1 million or a couple millions. So and the rest of money would definitely be on a charity. But the matter of fact is to, you know, monitor that the money will be spent on something that you are really aiming them to spend. So I would maybe hire some organization or persons who will monitor that the money will be there where I want them to be. So not in someone's pockets or etc. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And I think that this is my answer. So yeah, again, thank you for hosting the speaking club. Maybe anyone has some questions, I would be happy to answer.
Thank you, Surki. That was interesting story. I like heard about charity ideas. It's noble cause. And now, guys, who want ask to Surki some things?
Okay, Simon, can we ask questions or what we're going to do?
Okay, maybe you, my friend, wanted to
asks a question. Would I share a billion with my friends? That's an interesting question, but, you know, I would definitely give away... like the certain sum of money to the person who really needs it, and not to all of my friends, but only to my closest friends and to the ones who are really experiencing some problems or anything. So yeah, not to everyone.
It's fair. Thank you, Surki.
Simon, it would be nice if someone who knows English well would give tips or maybe advice at the end what to pay attention to improve the language, because I think if you just talk, it's unlikely to improve English. Perhaps it's maybe only help to remove your psychological barrier. And if someone know English very well, maybe give us some advice.
Okay, thank you for your
opinion.
The opinion. we learn and speak how we can.
Yes, I mean, it's okay if you speak how you can, but if somebody give tips, advice, how improve English, it's much better.
I work on it. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your advice, Aleo. But I want to say that this is a speaking club. It's not a learning club. And this was the idea from the beginning. We will think about it, definitely. But we can say that we will change something on 100%. But thank you so much.
We need a teacher for that.
We have Totoro. It's our teacher.
Come on, guys. I'm an English teacher for children, but you are all my children, okay? I can teach you.
Okay, I think we can start a quiz. Totoro?
Okay, yes, I'm here. Are you ready? Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah, sure. We can hear it.
Okay, the first question is here. You can see it on the chat. Which of the following would you do if you receive a flash drive with $1 billion on it? Save it for a rainy day, invest in Aleo, buy a private island, I don't care and will give away to anybody. So what is your answer?
Invest in Aleo.
Turkey A, save it for a rainy day. Okay.
Invest in Aleo.
Okay, Sula.
Hello.
Okay, see, wow, so many people want to buy a private island, yeah? Okay, invest in Aleo and then give away a big airdrop, yeah?
Sure. Nice idea.
Okay. Okay, so if you're ready for the next question, here we go. Why do people choose Aleo? For learning how to be more private, to buy some Aleo to hodl, to join the Aleo rocket to the moon? Don't know, what does it mean?
I don't know what is it mean.
Salova, nice. Sula, let's go and learn.
Maybe A.
Let's go together. Yeah, for learning how to be more private. Okay, nice. Any answers more? I see some people are typing. All we know.
AC. Simon, is this a driving license? AC?
Yes.
Okay, nice. So everyone wants to join the Aleo rocket to the moon. I'm with you guys. Okay, good. The next question is here. Let's go. How did the Aleo developer break the ice at the blockchain conference? By showing off zero-knowledge proofs dance moves, by telling a hilarious smart contract joke, by sharing the latest crypto meme, by giving out free Aleo tokens. I think you need some time to think about this.
By giving out the free Aleo tokens, no?
Oh, okay, not bad. And real coins, yes? Like, you know, that wooden or metal coin.
Golden.
Golden, okay, or bronze. Definitely D, okay, good. Dance is the key to everything. Yeah, of course. Especially zero knowledge, yeah?
Dancing in the moonlight.
Okay. It sure is. By telling a hilarious smart contract joke. Nice. Okay, guys, let's dance. And then give out some free tokens, yeah? And what else? And tell hilarious smart contract jokes. Okay, good, good. So if we can continue to maybe speak.
We can speak.
Okay.
Okay, I think we can speak. Guys, please put blues who want to start.
Dima wants. No?
Dima.
It was just Seeker, but if you want, I can. It is my first English speaking club, so I just knew yours.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Of course you want. Of course you want.
Of course you want. Okay. I need to speak about
billion. Billion dollars.
See, $1 billion.
$1 billion in your wallet, and what will you do with this? Maybe it's some investments, or maybe it's something for only you. Maybe travel. Maybe it's charity.
Okay. If I know right, $1 billion is so big money, so I can't spend it even in 1 year. I think better way is divide this sum for travel, for charity, for business, for future back for future situations, bad situations like health,
and other things,
family and other things. Yes, and also my first spend, I think, will be traveling around all the world. I want to be in all countries, in all oceans, seas, and maybe in space. The second thing, I think I need to invest money to many projects, not only in crypto, because it is high risk. I think IT will be a good sphere in this. Also, I want to make charity fund for maybe 20% of this billion, but this charity fund will not erode money for
all who need this help. This fund can help other funds to live and help with all types of disasters, of healthy problems, and fund can help children with solutions with school, university, and also I think I need save some money for future, for bad situations, and it is will be about 20% too. So it's my way to spend $1 billion.
Thank you for your answer. I hope you become a billionaire and will help a lot of children. I like it answer very much. And it's very graceful. And now, guys, somebody want to ask about something, Dimas? Dimas,
I think nobody can be ready for such amount of money if this person don't have this money at that moment. If it first billion and so fast first billion, nobody can be ready. But if you can stay with this money for some time, about months, half year, everybody can может принять этот момент. I don't know how it will be in English.
Take this moment.
Yeah, take this moment and prepare it for this airdrop.
Cool. I think you're right. It's very, very big money, and I think I don't know what I will do. No, I know, but I don't know. No, I know it in theory.
The main thing in this situation, when we will receive so much money, we don't need spend it on cars, on houses, on alcohol, drugs, and other bad things. But one Lamborghini is not bad way to spend money.
Yes. What color Lamborghini you will choose when you can opportunities buy it?
I know that now Lamborghini have new color, like space gray or not space, Grifo, I don't know. Maybe great Lamborghini. But I like Audi more than Lamborghini. So maybe a few Audi Q8 or Audi RS8 will be good.
I think you can buy all every car that you want. And I think when we choose color, we can use Aleo color brand.
all colors and shrift we will use by aleobrand.com site.
And I think it's good. It's good helper with each question.
Yes.
Thank you, Dimas.
Can I ask your speaker V which car she wants?
Of course.
So that's later.
It's very funny, but we already discussed it with our team today. And I would like to have a Porsche in graphite color. It would be a Porsche 911.
Not bad.
I dream big.
Why not Taycan? You don't like Irish ecosystem?
I just fell in love with a 911, and it's my dream.
Okay. Do you like Bilas?
Very. It's the best car.
Bilas?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like that, Bilas, nice car companies.
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Okay. Have you seen voting in Uniswap about Lamborghini Rivuelta with a number of number plate is ARP token? You hear that news?
I think I see it, but I don't know which detailed the rules they have, because it was meme or not.
I say that Lamborghini is best because he has a new car also. And I think I afford this car for next 3 years.
Hello, guys.
Thank you, Dimas. Thank you, Denise. Yeah, and it was a very funny conversation about red car. Bilas is the best of the best concern. It was funny. Thank you for a good mood. Nice.
I have one more question.
Okay.
Coca-Cola or Pepsi?
Coca-Cola or Pepsi?
Yeah.
I think it's Pepsi. A
very important question, so I can go sleep without.
I think this.
Pepsi with whiskey and with lemon.
No, Dobri Cola.
No Pepsi with whiskey. No. Why?
Dobri Cola or Chernogolovka?
Да, it's импортное замещение. Oh, Baikal.
Local production.
Baikal, good variant.
Архун, yeah.
Архун?
Квас, квас.
Do you know Натахтари?
Натахтахтахтахтари?
Yeah.
Sure.
It's the best drink.
In Georgia, yeah.
Квас, квас?
In Kiev, too.
It's brand?
Yes, this would be my brand.
Oh, it's cool. Would be very cool if I can buy some your kvass kvass from Sula. Oh my god.
Hello guys and girls. I want to say in Germany I have seen one device where you need to buy some pillows, yeah. Yes, and you need to take the in water these pillows and you can make your own cola. This is one device, but I forget what is name from this device.
So thank you, Diana. It's would be very helpful for some our quest, and you want to talk about what will you do if you have very very big money, 1 billion.
I think I would improve relationships in Ukraine. I wanted to say one history. You know that one time all Indonesian coast was very bad, and it was so. I cried because I thought that they are very very poor, and I thought that. People in my country, they are too very poor. And if I had 1 billion, I could make more useful for Ukrainian people. For example, I don't know, maybe create one app where they can really to have money spent, зарабатывать.
Earn.
Okay, Diana, it's very gracefully help your country. People who need it, it's very very important, and it's very good opportunity. Thank you. Maybe somebody have questions to Diana.
Diana. Why you don't get ambassador of Aleo?
I am in this community in Discord from 21 year, but after the war in Ukraine, I went to the Germany, and then I had no computer all my year, and only now I have my computer and I'm ready to work and to make content. Only now I want to do everything. But 1-2 years ago, I participated in this Aleo testnet, and I helped community with this testnet.
I remember we had a conversation about Node with you. right?
Yes, sorry. I learn in Germany and I will have B2 courses and I did my B1, B1, and now it's very difficult to speak in English because every word what I want to see, I want in German to say. Sorry, my head is really difficult.
Well, it's right, Diana. we not English gentlemen who talk ideally. It's normal. We learn to talk, learn to get speaking barrier, and it's normal.
I want to suggest also that maybe we can, no, you can for English club. I just have on the idea. For example, I can say that you can communicate about what you can discuss one theme in crypto, and after that you can write all list for this speaking day, and then people can learn this. For example, I used. Я бы хотела это использовать с удовольствием. I would like to use this.
Thank you for your advice. I and English Club team talk about it. And now, if somebody, so somebody have questions for Diana, or maybe somebody want to talk about. About story with a billion.
I have a question for the ambassador of Aleo, because this theme for me is very interesting. And can I connect with you and Telegram or another social media? But Telegram is more.
Of course, Dennis. If you have any question, you can send a message in DM me, and I will write you my Telegram, and we can talk about your questions later.
Can I ask, please?
Okay.
I want to discuss one theme because yesterday I wrote one message in discussion thread in Community Hub, but I didn't.
Any reply?
Any reply. Yeah. Okay. What I think. Yesterday I wanted to make video about Aleo programming language, and for example, I don't use GPT for a text. For a create text. I use information only from источники, from official pages, from Aleo and Discord. And I wanted to, maybe you know what is it, Visual Studio. I downloaded this Visual Studio and I have some questions for the the further development. And for this, I used GPT, and I was very angry, and I was very disappointed. I was very upset because the GPT said that the Leo language was coming from Python, but it's not right information, but because Leo was coming from Rust. And after that, I wrote a message that maybe we can improve a little bit community to make some proofs. For example, it can be a type of validity or verification of every content working. I know that team admins, maestros, ambassadors have to spend a long time checking works that goes for all work except for mammoths. Because, for example, when you use a translator and when you don't know the very good, for example, English, but you native speaking or native language, for example, is Russian, or no, it doesn't matter. And you can make a small mistake. And after that, you post your work, and it's really very big responsibility. And I would like to improve community to suggest to check every work, because, for example, GPT this base of GPT was made earlier than Leo language appeared. I hope you understood. Or not, sorry.
Thank you, we understood, but it questions, I think, for a deaf, how I understand. Maybe in our chat, maybe we have now some developer and you can answer on these questions.
The problem is I wrote to discussion, but I understand that my idea can be bullshit, can be not very good, or can be not very good. But I wrote them, but if they can say that your idea is not good, then I will not see anything, say anything. But they didn't answer me.
So you have a technical problem, as I guess, no?
No. I think that people can make mistakes in their content works, and I wanna improve their works to make some proofs, some checks, verification from this content works. For example, articles, videos, because I know that this project Aleo, it's very serious, and I think that articles should have verification, because
how are you gonna improve only maestro checkers can see the works and check the works, and how are you gonna improve them? I don't understand.
Maybe then can check these articles before posting. For example, people will speaking with these maestros. But I understand that it will be a lot of work for maestros, and maybe they will not make they don't want to make this work. Yeah.
I think it will be very hard to do that way. it will be very hard.
Yeah, I understand this. It will be very hard, but it will helps to improve content.
I think if you have some ideas about it, you can write it for Nodari or Alex Booth, and they help you, I think.
Hey, Diana, I want to add something. Thanks for your suggestion. And I know what is the problem you're talking about. This problem is not only for Aleo. You know, this problem is for other projects. And people from different countries, they don't speak English and they can't write in English. They have mistakes. And it's normal, but only one suggestion. Every project, like, say, please use Grammarly extension. If you know about this, you can download it and you can always check all works with this. But people do not listen to it, and I really don't know how it's possible, because maestros, they, of course, they can check, but it's a huge work and it's impossible. And as I know that a lot of works, not a lot of, like most of works which are not correct, or maybe language or something is really wrong, maestros, they just decline and say, please, no, we can't accept this work. So it works like this. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. I want to say that maybe you, no, everyone from us use a translator, and you know that one comma, this symbol, one comma in under other place, and the essence, the point of the all speech is another. In this problem is two.
I didn't get you. You mean about comma, or what do you mean? You mean in different language it's different, or how to understand this?
It will be impossible to work in this, in that way. It's not real.
Okay, Sula, don't go away from Aleo, please.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. I think we can end our meet. Thank you for thank you for your that you come to us, and see you later. Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you all guys. That was a great speaking club. I was glad to be here to speak and to hear all your opinions. So yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I sent you DM in the Discord.
Yeah, thank you guys so much.
Everyone, yes. Excluded we, thank you.
Have a nice evening. Bye.
Bibi.